Welcome everyone to Final Fantasy X-2. I'm Mike, and Rachel is playing the game for the first time. We forgot something in the Mihen High Road. You left your buddies there. See?
Right. Classical. Okay.
Do you want to let him along with Callie?
With Callie? Callie's the girl.
Yeah.
All aboard.
Maybe he likes the young girl.
Even a chocobo?
Haha! Okay,
how about this
that's
other
it.
Girl?
That's the hover girl, if you want to rent the hover.
The one who helped us.
Oh, they blocked the north exit. Nope. So that's it, go back to the airship. They just forgot to get Fasco and Callie. You can check, if you want to check on them, you can. But I wonder where they are.
Sleeping?
Where are they in the airship? You can't put a chocobo in the cabin.
Mm-hmm. Let's ask what they think about bringing a chocobo.
Choco Huntress, quack!
She got into the cabin. They just said it.
Okay. Did you ever ride a chocobo?
Nope.
Why?
Because they don't exist.
Would you ride an ostrich?
No.
Why? Because they don't exist?
Its legs, its scrawny legs can support me. Oh, there they are with the chocobo.
In the cabin.
You're a good boy, aren't you? Good boy! Oh, yes you are!
After having trouble trapping this chocobo, he's now a good boy? What?
What about Callie?
Mishuna, what can I do for
Wanna
you?
Wanna rest?
Let's take a rest.
Sleep tight!
Are you supposed to help?
And when you wake up, the chocobo is pecking on you.
Help. Who's this again?
Owaka. We'll do that in a bit. There's actually a trick to earn a lot of cash later.
Really? You're gonna play at the entertainment area?
We'll do that in a bit. But first, let's go somewhere else.
So we're not going to...
Not yet.
Okay.
You hear the chocobo sound? Your deck.
This is a deck, right?
You still haven't learned!
It is the deck.
Look where you're gonna appear out of.
Outside.
And that's not
that's
the.
Where I wanted
whatever!
To.
It's a bridge.
Because now I'm here. See?
If you went to the bridge, it'll be directly there.
Yeah, jump! Oh no. This is getting jumped. Okay, nothing new.
Let's go to Macalania.
Still no leads.
Remember Macalania? Macalania Woods. Seeking musicians? Go ahead.
That's another mission. He should have hired us full time now.
Toby. You remember Toby?
Yep.
The one whose tickets he sold.
Oh, here? There
hey,
he is.
Who's that?
Is it that? Toby?
Talk to him.
Why is he running away?
Hello, Goldwings. Good to see you.
Did he get
lost? Oh, it's Toby's assistant.
Oh, not
Toby. Would you mind doing us a favor?
What kind of favor?
This is a tricky
She's
task.
Throwing a festival. Singing and dancing in celebration.
Celebration?
We're seeking musicians for a troupe, yes. Where could they be?
We're hiding them at our...
So you want us to help you find them?
In the...
We're counting on you, Goldwing.
In the
ship. They're no longer there.
What?
You went to the cabin, right? They're not there anymore.
They're not at the they're not staying in the cabin. They're just in a bridge somewhere.
Yeah, that's a bridge to the cabin, remember?
Oh. Thank you. If you find musician, give them this letter, yes?
So find the musicians, Rachel.
The three guys?
Yeah. Get ready for battle.
Oh.
Chocobo, kill it. Sure.
Darkness?
Okay.
Where's the hay?
Well done, please.
What kind of creature is that?
No idea. Ow.
Hey, time is running out. What's happening? Okay, that one's
Let's
red.
Get moving!
Fire a good one?
I think so.
Ooh, it's hitting us.
You're fired!
Still alive. Maybe just fire for now. We're spending too much MP. Dance! Oh, this is pain. Choose the... Okay.
Oh, the one, the silence dance.
No, to help heal because your HP is very low. Okay, it's dead. Heal up after battle.
Did that hurt?
It hurt us.
You now have Cura. Okay.
I don't have Kira. Where did those musicians go? Why are they always hiding?
Because they love to play hide and seek.
They're musicians, not kids.
Can't they be both?
Nope.
Like you, you're both a kid and an adult at the same time.
Not at the same time.
There's... Yuna! Marimas!
What?
Wanna try? No, just darkness dance, but for pain, sword blade. You wanna try?
I will follow this one.
Nah, maybe flame tongue.
And that this one?
Up to you.
I think it's the strongest, it's the biggest. It's like the evolved version of me.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Why is it so
long? They have tons of HP.
And it's too long for pain too.
Because there's a blue bar that she needs to fill before she gets to act.
And we should be killing the small ones first, right? And hope they die with a fire.
Hey, eyes on me!
I think darkness helps the small ones miss, but they don't.
Oh, that was a strong attack! Ooh.
They don't help the big ones miss.
Let's kill this one. Then paint and kill this one.
Riku, almost out of MP.
Ooh, it killed the baby. What dance?
Dark. Maybe the carnival can.
Hey, eyes on me!
Ooh.
Okay.
Guys.
Last one. Heal up again.
They're all dead. Okay.
Riku's running out of MP.
Oh, there's Cura.
Do a group heal all.
That's good, right? Or we need one for pain.
One normal cure for pain. Okay.
We Where did they go? Could I just jump?
Hey, there's a chest. You missed it.
Where? Is that useful?
We'll see.
Where we use some items?
Okay, different enemies. Dance darkness dance. Black magic.
Hey,
ice.
Eyes on me.
Blizzard or blizzard. On the red, yeah.
It's dead. Right?
That elemental's dead.
Yeah, so what?
It's up to you.
Is it dying now? Can we save that?
You can switch her to something else if you want.
I mean, like, use a bomb or something.
Nope. You can use a budget grenade. Or you can change outfits.
I hate changing outfits.
Why do you hate it?
Because I do need the magic. And later on I'll have to change outfits again.
Pain's damage is pretty weak against these guys.
It's out on the wrist!
Fish scale.
Her attacks. Before, in the previous game, Rika's steel did damage.
That was a mug skill. Yuna learned slow dance. It makes the enemy slow. Darkness then. Pain hasn't learned armor break yet.
Because, just power break.
Yeah, I think these guys have strong defense. They have tough scales.
I'm thinking which.
Which
what? Which battle scheme do I like?
Battle what?
The scheme.
What do you
do
mean?
Do I like
scheme?
This one or the past?
Oh, okay.
But I think I like the past better because there are a lot more people.
Go down.
Like
go down.
Employed.
Go down.
Oh, I mean, you know, there are a lot of friends who you meet in the battles.
So a much larger group.
Yeah.
Just escape
it's
this.
More fun.
Escape. Right. Go ahead, hurry. They took. I think you don't have enough resources to fight them.
But it's just the same people, and then.
Well, you do have lots of outfits.
And then the outfits, I don't.
You don't like them?
Yeah, they're.
Oh, it's a tough one. Escape.
They're all bold. I can. Oh, because it's not my turn yet.
Yeah. Okay. Well, the bad thing about escaping is that we're not getting stronger.
And we're not earning?
Yeah.
Where are those positions? Can you hear any song?
Nope. I wonder if they're in the areas where there were no battles. Oh well. No need to switch anyone. Start playing. See, you have elements as well.
So ice for this.
There, yeah.
That's
silence then, Samba. You can't do a thing anyway. No! Oh well.
Why?
Should have used swordplay, but it's okay. Oh no, it's okay. No. This is lightning.
Where is lightning?
Liquid steel. Liquid steel. Opposite of lightning.
Oh.
Samba.
Because I think my approach here is not really, does not really maximize the structure of the game. Because I'm still. Should I escape?
Dance. No, Samba.
This is a little embarrassing.
Bug blade. Okay.
This one?
Yeah.
Because I'm just making them experts of something else. Oh, I think I stole on that one already.
Well, this has more customization possibilities.
Yeah, but then what I'm doing is not really... It's not maximized. What? Oh, because it died.
Darkness.
What sword? Flame
top? Okay, up to you.
I chose it already. I mean, if this is the structure of the game, then I think making them balanced. But what I'm doing is making them experts of what role I'm used to making them. Right?
Yeah, but you can switch roles, right?
I'm not doing it. Because I find it a waste of time.
Why? You shouldn't find it a waste of time.
Because I hate switching, and then when the next battle comes up, it switches again. I want them to be experts.
Takers
of...
keepers!
Don't be lazy. Heal up.
Maybe one more.
Okay, that's very expensive.
Why? I should have just used 2Q. This is a dead man. I think I lost.
Lost what?
I don't know where I'm going anymore. I'm just
have you no sense of direction?
How can you have a sense of direction when you don't even know where you're... It's like visiting a new place and not knowing anything about it. So even if you do have a sense of direction, there's no way you can go to where you want or find what you're looking for.
Why? What are you talking about? I don't understand.
Imagine yourself going to a new place and you don't have a map. And
you
so
have a map?
Even if you're an amazing... person in direction, you can just follow that map, but it doesn't tell you which way to go. You know, when people in Amazing Race, no matter how good in direction they are, they still do get lost because they're not familiar with the place or...
Yeah, but they don't have a real-time map telling them...
The location of what they're looking for is not in the map.
Okay, I just found out that we should have went with the shimmering path, but it's okay. It's to get stronger, you know. Heal up.
Okay, and
you're right in the middle.
Up.
Yeah, you're already in the middle of the path anyway. Okay. So I think it's wait, where are you going?
Go back or move
go up,
forward?
Go up, yeah, go up.
Good thing there's no time limit on this one.
Yeah, the musicians can wait.
Oh, we should escape.
Why? Why did you escape?
Because we're not moving closer to the goal.
But it's to get stronger. You're level 19. Don't you want to be level 20?
It's not like they're scared.
No. Go to the left. Look at the map. See at upper left?
Where we came from.
No.
Leave it to me.
Oh, you do it. Move. Make your move. Okay, go. Make your move, Riku. I'm not gonna do anything. I'll leave it to you.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm getting so Magnus. The ball of three fighting, and we haven't fought any one of the musicians.
Because
yet.
We're in the wrong area.
Exactly my point.
This is what you call in games grinding, Rachel. You grind the character to be stronger.
I feel grilled. Like in an interview when you don't or in a
Let's
debate.
Switch pain out. Back out. Circle. Make her that one. Gun mage. Use the fiend hunter.
It's too long to switch her out. And we're after musicians.
This gun hungers for magic.
Fiend hunter.
Let's see what you got.
Oh, we did not choose fiend hunter.
This is a little
There's
embarrassing.
No fiend hunter. I didn't see it.
Fiend hunter. Let's see.
Shadowcaster.
They're not helms. What are they? They're not
they
birds.
They have long names.
Are they? What's elementary?
They're not really.
I guess they're not yet on the list, right? Blaster, blue bullet. Yeah, try it.
Okay, I think that will kill it. That should kill it.
It worked. It's now almost dead. See? We should have used it on the other enemy, though. Bad decision.
No.
Hey, eyes on me!
Venus really tired already.
Because she's hurt. Just attack this guy.
How can you? He's been dancing for so long. No matter how fun.
Does dancing get old?
It gets me tired. Start dancing before he can attack. Come on.
Rico kills it. Okay, I think you're out of resources, so just escape the next battles. But heal up first.
God.
Kira.
Ooh.
Okay, that's fine. Go, go, go.
I think this part here got me more tired than running 15 minutes in a treadmill.
You're crazy. Okay,
yeah.
Go to the northeast.
Okay.
Yep. Remember Trommel?
Nope.
The Guado? Seymour's assistant? Find him.
There he is. Oh no, that's not him. He looks way older than that. Did he kidnap all of those?
Talk to him.
Musicians?
I think. There's the musician.
What business do you have with me?
Oh, that's not a musician.
We have a letter from someone named Tobley.
That's a musician.
Do you think you can help him out?
I must speak with my friends. It is not my right to decide for them.
Why?
A moment, please.
Don't they just
he's playing his harp.
Don't they just have a manager or prod team you can deal with for marketing?
Nope.
How strange. I cannot hear their voices. Their minds must be closed.
Oh, maybe they're sleeping.
What do you mean?
The spirits of my friends often become butterflies and
drift
through the woods.
Oh no.
If it is no trouble, why don't you seek them out and ask them
Actually,
yourself?
There is a lot of trouble.
Mission start!
What? It hasn't started yet?
Now you have to find the musicians. But don't worry, they're in the areas where there are no battles. Let's go! So you need to find Donga and Pukutak.
Why? Will they look like butterflies when I find them?
Well, let's find out. They're in a shimmering path, so there will be no battles, don't worry.
Oh, did he get the letter already? Is that one down now?
He's just gonna stay here, so you find the two other musicians.
What? Can't he just go to where the letter tells him to? Why don't these... Oh, there's a butterfly. It's a whirling blue butterfly.
Okay.
That should be someone.
That's... What's that? That's a small guy. That's not the drummer. That's not Donga.
Ah, boo you.
It's too small.
So a lot of people can... A lot of them can do that trick.
Mm-hmm. They're a race. They're a type of species. Head to the southeast. Yeah. So you need to find Donga and Pukuta. So good thing there are no battles in the Shimmering Path.
What's wrong?
You're walking in the wrong direction. South. Okay. There you go.
Sometimes controlling this controller is much more difficult than running around myself.
What? You have poor hand-eye coordination. Oh,
there. You just said there are no battles.
Just
are
escape.
You?
I thought there were no
messing
battles here.
With me?
The weird.
Shimmering path with no battles, really?
Head north. Oh, wait. There's a butterfly formation there. They're standing on it right now.
Oh, right here.
Head to the center or press X. I don't know.
I'm trying to press X.
Make it a person.
Hey.
There
it's
you
a
go.
Big guy, so it should be part of the band.
That's
right?
Donga, I think.
Huh? What can I do for ye?
Sounds
well,
mad.
I can help ye. If it's music that you're after, just leave it to me and the lads.
Oh, there you go. Talk to the other lads. I can see a chest.
Okay,
somewhere.
Before we continue, since there are battles here, let's... And it looks like you've healed your characters. Let's switch them back to your offensive lineup.
Why are you gonna...
Let's not escape anymore.
Why are you doing this to me?
We
shouldn't have let those musicians off.
Because we chose the wrong path earlier when we started this area. We should have went to the Shimmering Path directly, Rachel. We took the long route.
Let's just get this.
Okay.
So whatever that is.
Head left.
So is that one down, two down?
Yeah, you only need to find the last one.
That was difficult to see the butterflies, huh?
So open your
you
eyes.
You could have missed that. So now, I think this is the right path.
Yeah, there's a save point. Head east.
That's Tobly.
No, that's a system. Head east. There's a path to the east.
Can we save so we get more MP?
Okay, sure. It'll be cancel. Head east.
Who is this?
That's a Guado.
I think that's the SS.
They've become primitive now, living in the woods. I don't think you can live in the woods, Rachel.
Yeah.
At east. That's the way to rebel.
But they still have guards.
South, I think. South?
It's how you look at this map. So difficult.
Or was it north? Let's see. Is there someone
there's
here?
There's no shimmering path here.
No.
Oh, there's a butterfly, but that might be the same guy.
Let's see.
Should I be inside? I don't get this.
There you go.
It's a big guy.
Oh dear,
so...
oh my, you startled me. Whatever could the problem be?
I have a favor to ask.
Who's your favorite band member?
This one.
Why?
The other one's
no,
so
I do not mind at all. We'll play our songs and have a ball.
Okay, now you go back to Byra.
Isn't Byra in this area too?
No. Oh, it automatically shifted you here. Huh?
Ooh.
You like that?
Yep. So these are...
Band reunion. After they just reunited in the airship.
My friends do not seem to object. We will help you, Tobly.
We shall present a great event.
We'll get Mola real gas, you'll see, eh?
Yes, it will be a brilliant finale for our doomed kind.
My
doomed kind.
Doomed?
Why doomed?
If only all the fate had stayed, the woods would never ever fade.
Right, because they're...
But it looks doomed. Like we'll be meeting our end someday soon.
So they're about to disappear, Rachel.
So you're starting to see if the... If this quote-unquote town is really beneficial to most people, or is it...
No, don't return yet.
Okay.
Because we haven't gotten our reward yet from the assistant.
From the assistant?
Yeah.
Oh no.
You just gonna have
oh
a quick no. jog. That's a oh tiny no. guy that you called.
And you can't go back to being a...
Butterfly.
A butterfly again.
You disturbed him. You impeded his growth.
No, not like
Southeast.
That.
Will you be surprised if you see a group of butterfly become a big person?
Mm.
Head walk to the right, Rachel, not up. There you go, see? You're
should be going up.
Psh.
It's a shimmering path.
You know, maybe some one or two get lost up here.
What if we're the ones who get lost?
What? No battles? What was we refilled our MP and HP for battles?
They got tired of us too.
Thank you for finding the troop. Here is a present for you.
Bitter farewell.
Why would I want a bitter farewell?
Okay, so let's head back to the airship. Before we call this episode, let's have a quick stop. And I'm gonna show you the money trick. Are you ready?
I can't do the jump over it. Yeah, that's true.
Everything has trade-offs. It's peaceful, but a set of species will soon be extinct.
What's the money trick? Where...
Guado Salam.
Oh, you're gonna export from them because they have low self-esteem now?
We'll find out.
That's a hot spot.
It's okay. Go to Guado Salam. This is where LeBlanc headquarters are.
You're not supposed to go to the LeBlanc yet, right?
You need the uniforms.
Do we need it now or we're just
talk here? To that guy, what is he doing here? Yep, there's a battle going on.
Major girl.
The awesome spear. Okay, head up. I think that's the... Remember that Seymour's house?
Yeah.
I think that's the new headquarters. Talk to those guards.
Oh, look! The Dull Wings!
Dull Wings!
You're not getting in here, see?
But LeBlanc broke into our airship.
Anything goes for the great LeBlanc!
Okay. So... find the shop.
It just said no solicitors. I saw the Nini. Is it the Nini shop? Are you gonna sell items?
We're gonna do the money trick. You can save your game there to the left. Because there's a trick involved. So if it doesn't work, we just reload. Are you ready to get rich, Rachel?
Yeah. Is this gambling?
Not really gambling. Let's go to the inn. Wait, do we have enough cash? Oh no, we don't have enough cash, Rachel. We need 10,000.
We're just halfway.
Let's sell some cash first.
Let's sell some items.
Yeah, that's what I meant. We need to reach 10,000 gil. I guess there are no stores here anymore. art. There you go, Rachel. Okay, let's see. How do we reach 10,000? Without selling great items.
Why don't we give away those icy delays? The things we never really use.
Okay, sure. We're at 8,000.
Wow. The glass buckle, will you need that? That's gonna close it. You don't need a tiara, you're fighting.
You're crazy. Muscle belt. Let's sell some other items here. So, three. Okay, that made it.
Wow.
So we'll save the game again because we need to make this work. If it fails once, then it doesn't work anymore. Oh no, I'm lost, Rachel.
What? You go... No.
Down the bridge.
There.
Are you ready for the trick? Head in the house to the right, Rachel. The inn.
Not me.
No, not upstairs. To the right. No, go down. To the right. No, not inside. To the right. To the right.
It's just Nini.
There. See? That's the inn. That's the inn.
Where?
There. That house over there.
Nini, I've been telling you, Nini. You never acknowledged. That's why I keep looking away.
That's an inn.
It's Nini. Can't you read it?
You're crazy. See, there's an I at the top. Then it's N-N. Inn.
Oh, how do you read? Backwards?
It's their font.
Oh my god.
The god of font.
Oh my god.
Talk to that innkeeper. Got any data? Mm-hmm. $10,000, buy it. Okay. Okay, here we go. This is the clue on who will buy the data. Okay.
Indoors.
Oh wait, I think that's not the clue that we want. So that's not the person we want for the money trick. So we'll reload the game.
Okay.
Because he says indoors, right?
Yeah, but there are no people inside. Or we're not allowed inside the house of...
We want a specific person. I think that clue changes each time you read.
Okay, okay.
This is all for the money.
I don't care about the money.
I think girls love money more than guys.
I'm just here for the thrill.
Do you agree girls love...
You know Oh Wonder song? Not here for the money, just in here for the thrill. Let me search that.
That's not like you though.
Not in it for the money, just in it for the thrill. Living in the moment, paying for the kill. Golden girl and then it's see? Because we're not in it for the money.
Here we go again.
Nothing to lose, that's all the money we have. So we got everything to lose.
What? That's not the clue as well.
Let's just try it.
Okay, I think...
You try it. Entrance of the town. There's one guy there.
Yeah, but that's not a person that we want to sell it to.
How do you know?
There's this money trick, Rachel.
Try selling it before you turn it out.
Okay.
Entrance of the inn.
Not him. Whoa. What happened? We failed. Is there no way to quickly reload the save file? Do we have to quit every time?
How about the other guy?
Okay, I think this is a quicker way. I think once you fail, you can't try again anymore.
Okay, then.
Trust me, it will be worth it.
Okay.
Don't you like money?
But I'm not in it for the money, just in it for the thrill.
Okay, attempt number 3.
That's your last chance.
I'm not gonna say that. Here we go. Ah, still not the clue that we want. What clue do you think am I waiting for?
Sell it to Owaka.
He has a debt! How come? How would you sell it to Owaka?
Or sell it... I don't know. How specific do you want it to be? Sell it to Tobley. Mm-hmm.
Tobley's trying to run the show.
So he has money. Sell it back to me. Is that what you want?
What? Attempt number 4. What is it? Is that the one? I don't think so. Let's see. Nope. Still not the one, Rachel. Is this getting...
You know, tricks really don't... Some tricks don't really work.
Yeah,
there are a lot of diet tricks out there, but...
But if it works, it really works well.
Mm-hmm.
You can't give up. Are you a quitter?
Whatever you say, just give me the money now.
Attempt number 5. This is it. Ah, still not the one. But it keeps changing every time. Maybe you have better luck. You do it this time.
How will I know if it's the right one?
I'll let you know.
But you saved it.
No, I reloaded it. That's a load. Buy the data again. Still
what?
Not the one.
That's harder than the summons from indoors.
Okay, maybe we'll just cut it here and resume once we find the clue that we want. So we'll see you in a bit. Rachel, we finally have the guy that we want.
I think I've got that one already.
No.
It's the person you least expect.
That's different. That's... The last person you'd expect, no question.
Him.
That's right. So I think this is our 15th attempt, but finally we're here. Press square to offer it to him. Press square. See? It's him.
What the heck? Is he sick?
He was gonna pay 100,000 gil.
What?
Good job, huh?
It is a bogus fear data.
Cha-ching! How much did you earn?
Times 10?
See? It was worth it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, we're done. That's what we wanted to do.
That was really mean.
So we got the money that we wanted.
Are you sick? Like, did you forget about it?
You
or did he think it was a different... I didn't even repack it, or you know.
He just immediately gave it back to him.
Yeah, it's like he just gave me his money.
I think you'd do that in real life
as well.
He
tried to sales talk me, and...
Then he bought it back.
Bought it back. He is the weirdest. Maybe I think he's sick.
Maybe he just enjoys the game of you trying to figure out who it is. And now we can pay Oaka's debt. Let's see, how much money does Oaka still owe?
I think he owes a lot.
Welcome to Oaka's.
He owes 83,000 yen.
What?
Or gil, I should say.
That's a lot of money.
And we have 100,000.
Oh, so we're gonna buy.
Should we do it?
Yep.
Let's not do it yet.
Okay, I mean, you just buy what you need. Like, just refill.
Yeah, we'll whittle it down, but we're not gonna. Because we might need other items later. So I think it's time to call it, Rachel, and next time, we're gonna go other places.
Still not the uniforms.
Well, not yet. We're getting close. So thank you for joining us. And we'll see you next time for more Final Fantasy X Part 2. Now rich!
Not so rich. Owaka's gonna get, what, 80% of it?
Well, we're rich for the now, for the present time.
Yeah.
We'll see you then.